Everyone, it's Froggy, and I'm back again with another episode of Mystic Messenger. So we got another chat room called I Really Want to See You, which is probably with Ray. Yeah. Same familiar tune. I love it. Mila. Huh? You're back? Ray, you had your lunch, right? Oh, not yet. Did you have your lunch, Mila? Not yet. I'm eating right now. I did. You did? Good. I hope you enjoyed your lunch. Actually, I'm not doing so well right now. This headache is just killing me, and my med wouldn't work either. You should go to the hospital. Does it hurt? I'm worried. Yeah. This headache comes and goes once in a while. Is this a side effect of thinking too much? My body probably has grown used to the painkiller. I've been taking it as much as my daily meal. Or is it because my willpower isn't strong enough? Mila, I hope you'll tell me if you're sick. I'd hate and rather die than to see you going through the same pain I did. Aww. Yes, I'll make sure to tell you. I can take care of myself. I'll make sure to tell you. Yes. I know better than anyone else what it's like to be sick. You've seen the log, right? Looks like AI 707 found my trace. And he's apparently investigating like a madman. I think they noticed that you've entered the chat room. Yes, he sounded like you're a threat to the RFA, Ray. I'm the developer and controller of the game. Those AIs have no idea that they are all running in circles on the palm of my hand. So it's probably why they sound like that. They're complete idiots, but no need to mind them. This is all just a bug that arises because I made them so realistic. One day I'm gonna fix all of those bugs, and V logged in a moment ago, didn't he? I see that he's trying to gain your trust and use you to find out what he wants, when he's still hiding loads of things from you. Isn't that how you feel? I don't think V is a bad person. Yes, this game could be over if I tell them, right? I set him to speak in a kind manner, so that's probably why he seems kind. I programmed him to be like that on purpose, while I was making a variety of characters. So he's actually not a kind person. So don't let him get to you, Mila. So I'm starting to get a little annoyed. My head is trying to kill me, and those AIs are also acting like idiots.
I think this is my favorite one. Look at how cute. He's so cute.
Huh. I'm the developer of the game, but I'm annoyed by my own game. Perhaps you wouldn't like that. Looks like you hate all the members of the RFA, Ray. Who do you think is the most favorable one among the RFA? I think Juman is the least favorable one among the RFA's AIs. Though it bothers me a little that he's friends with V. Juman is running a gigantic company, so his analytic and calm way of thinking will be a great help to us in the future.
Do you want me to pursue that AI? Would that help you? Us?
Oh. I mean, he'll be useful in my research in analyzing the data. He's the type of AI that's easy to draw out the patterns, so he'd be good for research. Anyways, watch out for V, Mila. It bothers me that he's trying to dig out information from you. If you trust him and do as he tells you, he'll eventually betray you and lead you to a bad ending. I'd hate to see you sad, with the game suddenly over in the middle.
I wonder what the happy ending is like. I'll keep the secret. I can start all over again.
You devoted all your time and your heart to them, but they'll forget you. Since you've started playing, you should have a happy ending, and I hope you'd continue staying here if possible. I'll be able to do that if you agree. Did you think about what I told you earlier in the morning? About that contract that will let you stay here?
I want to be with you if I can. What benefits do I get if I make the contract? I want to be with you.
Really? You mean it? I'm so glad. I'm so thrilled. I think my headache was gone for a moment back there because of what you just said. Please, don't change your mind until this evening, okay? I hope playing with me is more fun than playing with those AIs. I want to be a better person, actually. There is an AI that's even worse than that V. We already talked about this, so perhaps you already realized who it is. 707. Jay, you mean you sung? No, it's 7. You hate 7. That's right. I knew you'd feel the same. I'm so glad. 707 is the worst AI. 707 is a monster. He's incapable of feeling sorrow. He was programmed completely differently from me.
Then you can just go ahead and destroy him, can't you? Did you screw up? Programmed. So, you mean you're also...
No, no. I didn't mean that I'm programmed as well. I meant that he was programmed in a way that's completely different from what I intended. Yes, that's right. I've got an idea. Mila, do you like surprises? I'm the administrator of the game, so I can control the situations for the AIs whenever I want. It's a kit of surprise events. I am the creator of the game, so I can insert whatever information I want.
Doesn't that mean it's more work for you, Ray? What kind of surprise is it?
It is, but I'd like to keep you entertained. But the details are secret. You'll get to see a very entertaining surprise related to AI 707. I'll make sure you won't be bored. Not for the AIs, but for this game that I made. I hope you'll continue to stay by my side.
Please leave 7 alone! Don't make his life even worse! Yes, I'd like to stay with you and continue playing this game that you made for me. But I'll get to enjoy the game only when I keep good relationships with the AIs.
Yep, that's the irony. You'll have to get close to them to find out what they're hiding, but I hope you won't get too attached to them. Oh, I gotta go now, Mila. My painkiller seems to have arrived. But I feel a little better. Maybe it's because I've told my heart to you. But who knows when this headache will torture me again when you're not here.
Aww. Bye now. Take your pills now. I hope you get better.
Yep, thank you. I feel like I'll get better in no time thanks to your energy. I'll get going now. Don't forget, be careful of the bad ending, alright?
I'll try. Don't worry. I'll try.
Watch out for V in particular. Bye, Mila.
Bye. Jumenhan.
Oh
god, is he talking about another one of his girlfriends?
정말 그렇게 생각하십니까?
넌 항상 내 연인을 마음에 안 들어 하더구나. 하지만 김 여사는 달라.
2주 전에 말씀하셨던 분과는 정리가 끝나신 거라 믿습니다.
당연하지. 난 벌써 강 여사에 대해서는 깨끗이 잊었어.
2주 만에 다른 분이라니 조금 빠르다는 생각은 들지 않으십니까? 연애와 계약에서 중요한 것은 은근함이라고 아버지 자서전에 쓰여있는데 말입니다.
그 사람과 헤어진 건 2주지만 김 여사를 알게 된 건 3개월이나 되었지.
그럼 전 연인분과 교제하시면서 이분을 마음에 두고 계셨던 거군요.
아니야. 알게 된 게 3개월 전이고 관계를 시작한 건 이전에 강 여사와 완전히 끝나고 난 뒤니까 바람이라고는 할 수 없어.
아버지, 하다못해 파기된 계약도 최소한 한 달은 상대 계약사의 심기를 건드리지 않는 게 예우이지 않습니까?
계약과 연애는 전혀 다르지.
계약서만 없다뿐이지 서로의 물자를 교환하는 거래 관계로 제 눈엔 보입니다만.
김 여사와의 관계는 전혀 달라. 이전의 관계는 그랬던 것 같기도 하다만 이번엔 느낌이 달라.
느낌이요?
김 여사 같은 사람은 처음이야. 너도 만나보면 알 거다.
아버지가 새로운 연인분에게 만족하신다면 그걸로 됐습니다. 하지만 제게 소개해 주실 때는 최소한 6개월 이상 교제하신 분으로 해주셨으면 하는군요.
직접 만나보는 게 빠르대도.
6개월입니다. 제 시간도 소중하니까요.
그래. 6개월 정도야 눈 깜빡할 새지. 이번에야말로 내 사랑을 증명해주겠어.
I doubt it.
저도 그러길 바랍니다.
내 이야기는 됐고, 주민이 넌 어떻게 지내느냐? 김 회장과 이야기는 잘 마쳤는지 궁금하구나.
아직 확정 단계는 아닙니다만 정부 사업과 연계해서 진행될 수도 있을 것 같습니다.
그래, 시에날의 가치를 올릴 수 있는 절호의 기회야. 난 박물관을 지으면 좋겠군. 호텔과 면세점을 연결해서 관광 명소로 만드는 거야.
고급 쇼핑센터와 기술공원의 조합은 어떠십니까? 5년을 봤을 때 산출되는 이익은 후자가 3.6배에 달할 겁니다.
분석팀에 의뢰해보고 이야기하지.
이미 보고서를 들고 왔습니다. 보시죠.
내 마음을 읽기라도 했느냐?
아직 그런 능력은 없습니다.
Yet.
몇 수 앞을 내다보는 건 훌륭한 경영자의 자질이지. 내 아들이 이렇게 장성해서 김 회장과 일을 하게 될 줄이야. 그러고 보니 김 회장 아들도 훌륭하게 컸지.
부이, 아니 지연이는 둘도 없는 제 친구죠. 약혼자인 리카가 그렇게 되고 나서 조금 소극적으로 변하긴 했습니다만.
나도 그 약혼녀를 본 적이 있지. 내가 보기엔 지연군은 그런 타입의 여성과는 어울리지 않아.
That's not very nice to say.
그녀는 제 친구이기도 합니다. 훌륭한 여자였죠.
그래, 나도 리카 양이 진행하던 파티에 대해서는 알고 있지. 열정적이고 순수한 사람이라는 걸 단박에 알겠더구나. 그렇지만 그 점이 문제였어. 지나치게 순수해서 오히려 스스로에게 독이 될 것 같은 눈을 하고 있었거든.
고인에 대해선 그 정도면 됐습니다.
주민이 너도 친우의 죽음을 슬퍼하고 있을 시기라는 걸 잊었구나. 너는 감정을 겉으로 잘 드러내지 않으니 말이다. 아무튼 젊은 사람이 그렇게 간 건 안타까운 일이지. 그것과는 별개로 요즘 작품 활동을 하고 있지 않다고 들었다만. 지현군이 예술 활동을 관두지 않았으면 하는군.
네. 지현이의 재능은 앞으로도 더 피어날 재능이니까요.
들리는 말로는 요즘 나라의 중요한 분이 지현군의 사진을 모으고 있다고 하더구나.
나라의 중요한 분이요?
누구인지는 아직 밝힐 단계가 아니야. 나중에 공식화하는 것이 더 좋겠지.
Oh, I hope it's V's father.
그런 자극이라도 받아서 다시 카메라를 잡았으면 하는군요. 물론 그 전에 몸부터 치료해야겠지만.
몸? 지현군이 어디 아프기라도 한 거냐?
아닙니다.
아무쪼록 지현군과 네가 잘 지내고 있는 것 같아 보기 좋구나. 어릴 때부터 이어진 인연은 소중하지. 작은 가족이라고 생각해도 될 정도로 말이야.
지연이는 이미 저에게 그런 존재입니다.
그래, 그렇다면 됐다. 이번에 김 회장과 잘 진행해보거라.
물론입니다.
그래, 옛날처럼 넷이서 함께 저녁이라도 들었으면 하는구나.
기회가 되면 그렇게 하겠습니다만 그 건은 일단 보류하려고 합니다. 지연이의 가족만의 시간이 먼저 우선되어야 할 것 같았어요.
그래.
오케이. Okay. It's this evening. Please remember. It's this evening. Please remember that. Actually, I'm a little worried. I'm worried you'll leave me. You might get tired of me if I say this, but then again, you might pity me and stay with me. That's what I think.
We'll do as you wish, Ray. You're kind of pressuring me. I'll do whatever you want, Ray. A burger? Where can I get this dish called hamburger? It's not even a real burger. It's like a chicken burger. Okay. Human's gone nuts. Alright, well, I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode here for today. Oh, never mind. You mean it? Okay, you promised. When you see me this evening, please tell me that again. Please? He's so creepy, but so cute. Alright, anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode here for today. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you want to see more videos from me, then don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.